Hey MTV, welcome to my crib.
In the crib, ma. Drop it like it's hot. Drop it like it's hot. Drop it like it's hot. When the pigs try to get at you, park it like it's hot. Park it like it's hot. Park it like it's hot. And if a get an attitude, pop it like it's hot. Pop it like it's hot. Pop it like it's hot. I got the rollie on my arm and I'm pouring Chandon and I'm the best because I got it going on.
I'm a nice dude with some nice dreams. See these ice cubes, see these ice creams. Eligible bachelor, $1 million bow. That's whiter than what's in your throat. The phantom exterior like fish eggs. The interior like this red. I can exercise you.
Dude, Romeo and his squad are gonna be rolling up any minute now. We gotta get out. We don't want no beef.
You're like one of those guys who slams his phone on the table after his first drink and wants to square up. Stop being such a gold digger.
Now I ain't saying she a gold digger.
And am I like such a fellow?
Dude, chill. You get mad so easily.
And what to?
If two of my hood brothers were like Benvolio, we'd all be dead.
Mercutio's always riding all in my grill and trying to start beef that's unnecessary.
And I were so apt to quarrel as thou art, any man should buy the fee simple of my life for an hour and a quarter.
Dude, you're spitting fire.
By my head, here come the Capulets.
I don't care. By my heel, I care not.
Gentlemen, good day, and a word with one of you.
Don't say nothing.
Guys, leave it. Either hit me up on my hotline blink, yeah, hotline blink, or don't call me at all.
IDK what Benvolio's deal is. We're in the public. Men's eyes were made to look. Let them gaze. I don't care who sees us.
Bruh.
You need a reason, don't you?
Mercutio, you hang with Romeo, right?
Are you kidding me? Romeo and I are homies. We don't need to hang.
What's good, Mercutio?
Romeo!
Why don't you slip into something more comfortable? Like a coma.
I got no beef on you. I'm just gonna let that roast slide by. I ain't no fool.
Romeo ain't even aware of all the beef that's up between us. I hate that auto-tuned fool.
Table needs to check himself before he wrecks himself. You know what I'm saying?
Let's take this fight outside.
What do you want from me, playa?
You're a cat, brother, and I'm gonna take all 9 of your lives.
Fight me.
Get that at my grill.
Come fight the almighty Jesus.
Come on, Benvolio, I'm gonna stop this fight. Stop! What? Art thou hurt?
Why'd you get in the middle of us anyway?
I don't know. I just felt like it. Is it too late to say sorry? Now to say
sorry. Take me to your crib, man. I need to relax.
All right, let's go find me. Wow, Mercutio has been killed, my homeboy. Juliet has made me so weak. Over time, I think of her as I'm just not brave. It's taken away my smile.
Oh, Romeo, Romeo, brave Mercutio is dead. The gallant spirit hath aspired the clouds, which too untimely here did scorn the earth.
We lost a major influence today.
Here comes the fierce Tybalt, back again.
You really want to start beef with me?
Tybalt, you killed my main boy, Mercutio. Now you gotta pay.
Let's take this outside.
Let's finish this once and for all.
Romeo, get out of here. Tybalt is dead, and people are gonna start looking our way. Romeo, away be gone. The citizens are up and Tybalt slain. Stand not amazed. The prince will doom thee death. If thou art taken, hence be gone away.
Oh, I am fortune's fool.
Why dost thou stay?
Wow, it's been such a long week. Only two deaths. Which way ran he that killed Mercutio? Tybalt, the murderer. Which way ran he?
There lies Tybalt.
Oh, bye.
Who were the vile beginners of this fray? They are a major key to this investigation.
Tybalt ain't alive. He dead. He shanked Mercutio, so Romeo got heated and killed him.
Tybalt was my nephew. We have to kill someone from Romeo's family. Nobody can get away from a crime like this.
Benvolio, who began this bloody fray?
So, I'm not trying to be a snitch or nothing, but it was Tybalt. He was an angry man. He was willing to fight anyone who looked at him. Roman's trying to play it cool and all, but Tybalt didn't want to play no game. He was trying to make peace, but bam, soon things got heated and people were dead.
I don't believe it. Romeo has got to die.
Let me get this straight. Tybalt kills Mercutio, so Romeo goes and kills Tybalt? Darn, this is hard to follow.
Romeo has got to go. He better leave Verona before I can get a hold of him. Romeo slew him. He slew Mercutio. He was my homeboy. Bless up.
Romeo did the right thing, man.
Welcome to our dance class. I got Romeo Bieber here.
And Kanye.
Everybody, now we're gonna show our dance moves.
Can't do it like me. No, bitch can't do it like me. No, bitch can't do it like me. No.